How we can draw Bohr's model for the atom. How we can indicate the location for electrons, protons and neutrons in Bohr's model. According to Bohr's model, energy level with maximum accommodation of electrons. K2, shell 1, L, 8, shell 2, M, 8, shell 3, N, 18, shell 4, O, 18, shell 5, P, 32, shell 6, Q, 23, still incomplete shell 7. Actually capacity is equals 32. Example 1, carbon atomic number 6, mass number 12. Electrons equals 6. Protons equals 6. Neutrons equals 6. Electronic configuration, K equals 2, L equals 4. Electrons revolves around the nucleus at energy level or shell. Protons and neutrons reside inside the nucleus. Example 2, silicon atomic number 14, mass number 28. Electrons equals 14. Protons equals 14. Neutrons equals 14. Electronic configuration, K equals 2, L equals 6, M equals 4. Electrons revolves around the nucleus at energy level or shell. Protons and neutrons reside inside the nucleus. Example 3, chlorine atomic number 17, mass number 35. Electrons equals 17. Protons equals 17. Neutrons equals 18. Electronic configuration, K equals 2, L equals 8, M equals 7. Electrons revolves around the nucleus at energy level or shell. Protons and neutrons reside inside the nucleus.